Hey guys, it's Russ here, and I just want to say thank you very much for the